Birds to fish, an angler reeled in an unusual catch while fishing in the Allegheny.
He caught this thing near a dam in Armstrong County, and Dave Crawley has the story.
Aaron Thompson likes to fish in out-of-the-way places, and Lock 9 on the Allegheny River, south of East Brady, fits the bill perfectly. The Ford City fisherman has angled for an assortment of catches over the years.
We'll catch catfish, smallmouth, muskies, walleyes.
But nothing like the creature he reeled in on Tuesday.
Just took off on the, and it stayed in the water. And then when it got so far, it came up out of the water, and that's when I knew I had something different on there. And then we fought it for, probably 10, 15 minutes before we got it in.
His wife took photos of his unorthodox catch, and then...
When I put it on Facebook, it kind of went crazy.
The Facebook photo was picked up by the local Army Corps of Engineers, which asked followers what this thing is. Some thought it was a prehistoric monster, which, when you come down to it...
They've been around for 75 million years, they claim. So prehistoric's probably a good word for it.
Aaron already knew it was a paddlefish. Unlike a normal catch, the bottom feeder did not go for the bait. It just happened to get snagged by the hook, making it a very rare catch indeed.
Not the fish I was looking for, but it'll do.
The fisherman back into the waters from which it came.
Picture's good enough. You don't need to kill everything you catch.
Clearing up a mystery that dates to prehistory at the Lock 9 Dam, I'm Dave Crawley.